Now for lowercase n, I've told the kids that if you can do an R and if you can do an M, you can absolutely do an N. So again, pinching the pencil with my forefinger and my thumb, my middle finger just resting below, from the middle to the bottom, back up to the middle without picking up my pencil, and around to the bottom. One more time, from the middle to the bottom, back up to the middle, and around to the bottom.